This video shows how to install extensions in KNIME. The core KNIME platform can be enriched with many different extensions. Please note, however, that you need write permissions to the folder in which KNIME is installed to do this. Right, let's get started. KNIME Analytics Platform is already up and running. Please now go to the File menu and select Install KNIME Extensions. This opens a dialog showing all of the available extensions, ranging from new extensions, updates to existing extensions, the latest extensions in KNIME Labs, free extensions contributed by the community, and commercial, license-based extensions. You can have this list sorted according to different criteria. For example, show only the latest versions of the available software, group items by category, or show only software applicable to the target environment. You can also hide items that are already installed. I'd like to explain some of the different categories. KNIME and Extensions includes all extensions produced by us here at KNIME. KNIME community contributions are categorized according to subject: bioinformatics, chem informatics, image processing, other, and sources. Note that sources contain source code and is only for developers. KNIME Lab extensions contain bleeding edge technology nodes. These nodes are in their infancy due to the novelty of their development. Even though they have passed our rigorous testing procedure, they might be susceptible to changes in the future. The KNIME node development tools are for Java developers. The KNIME.com extensions are extensions used in combination with our commercial products. You can install them, but you will need a purchased license to use them. Now select the extensions you want to install. If you're not sure what you might need, I suggest installing the entire KNIME and extensions, KNIME Labs categories, and community contributions. They contain very commonly used nodes. KNIME now reviews your selection and checks to see if everything is compatible with your system. This might take a couple of minutes. When it's ready, you'll see a dialog of any possible discrepancies. If there are no discrepancies, click Next. If there are, choose one of the following solutions. You can keep your installation the same, or update your installation to be compatible, or you can show the original error and then build your own solution. Now click Next and a dialog opens showing you the list of things you're going to install. Now click Next to confirm your selection. You are now required to read and accept the license agreements for the various selected extensions. Now click Finish and the software will be installed. To take effect, KNIME has to be restarted. You are asked whether this should happen now or later. As soon as KNIME has restarted, you can start working with the newly installed extensions. Now you are all set to start building workflows, from the very simple to the very complex.